NBA 2K22. NBA 2K22. NBA 2K22, aka NBA, I'm scared of a video game, aka NBA Runaway, aka NBA, I'm scared of competition, aka NBA, I don't want to play him. 2K, y'all made a good game this year. It's a very decent game. It's only been a week out. It's minor problems. Very good game. I'm having fun. I'm having fun on this game. I'm ice on. I'm using square. I'm having fun. Look things to fix, but that's every game when it first drops. I like this game. But the thing I do not like is the people who play this game. Today is a different type of video. Today is a different type of video, bro. I got a vent, bro, because I almost lost my mind yesterday, bro. Have you ever cried over a video game? If you're over 18 years old, have you ever cried over a video game? Because I almost did last night. I'm trying to make content for y'all and I can't. Y'all want to know why? Because NBA, aka Runaway from Him, is in the process right now. Like, it's ridiculous right now. I'm about to explain, but before we get to this video, bro, I'm going to need y'all to drop a like right now, bro. I've been going through it. I'm gonna need y'all to drop a like and I'm about to vent with y'all real quick about this game, bro. And if you are new, hit that sub button. We about to hit 100K. I deserve it of what I've been going through on this game. As y'all can see, bro, let me get off this go-kart. Well, if you've seen the go-kart, you gotta be level 40, right? You gotta be level 40. I'm the highest person in this part right now. I'm level 40, 90. This is my second build. I got a 99 overall playmaker. This is my second build. My 92 overall three-point playmaker. ISO demigod. Max wing. Clamp it up. AKA Mr. Clamp up. AKA drop you off. AKA get nasty. AKA spell God backwards. Yeah. AKA spell God backwards. Dog. I know, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful sign. But anyway, bro, like I said, 2K, y'all made a grand game and I love it. I'm having fun. I hit level 40 in 5 days. I'm having fun on this game. But like I said, I'm not having fun with you people who play in this game, bro. I'm not. Let me check my record. I'm a little nerd. I got four, basically every win I get, or every 10 wins, I get one loss, basically. I'm a little nerd. I'm a try hard. That's cool. This is my job. I do YouTube. I do Twitch. You know what I'm saying? This is what I'm supposed to do. You know what I'm saying? Entertain the fans. Going stupid in the park. Going crazy. On my AKA, Mr. Drop Them Off. But I'm about to show y'all what I've been going through, bro. Like, I'm not giving y'all no gameplay. Just watch the full video. You're going to understand what I'm doing. Y'all see the fit? Nothing crazy. You can go buy this stuff. You can buy my attacks. And you can buy this fit and swags. This total fit is probably 25K VC. The shoes 10K, the pants a K, the bands and stuff probably 500, headband a K, the tats probably an extra 3-4, probably 10K, 10, 25K fit right here. Nothing special. You could go look just like me. So I'm about to go find the random and I'm gonna go on the tools courts and I'm gonna show y'all what I've been going through, bro.
A few moments later.
So as y'all can see, me and my boy Tay, we finna go in here and try to get a game, bro. Like y'all finna see, all right, come on Tay, come on. Hop on the spot right here. They gonna hop off. They hopped off. Why do they hop off so fast? That's one, bro. That's one time. Let's go to a new court. Let's go to this top left. We'll wait to top left. Let's see if these dudes on the spot hop off. So this top left game just ended, bro. The people on the spots cannot see us all the way on these left dots. The only way they can see us, bro, is if they pull out their phone like this, you can see the people on the court. But let's see if they hop off without pulling their phone off, bro. This just says, me and Tay, this is my duo Tay. We play the game, we stream the game. You know what I'm saying? This is what we deal with on a daily basis, bro. Like, why do y'all be running, bro? Like that first game over there, behind all the way to behind us, they hopped off quick as hell. Let's see if these dudes hop off. Guess what? They hopped off. They hopped off. And then they come check you. Don't crack. Like, what are you running from? Let me check your win percent. Like, what you running from? What you running from, bro? You have a 50 win percent. What is you running from, bro? What is you? Your man's name is Compare or something. What is you running from, bro? What is you running from, bro? Glass Cleaning Fitness. You have a 40 win percent. What is you running from, bro? You didn't care about the other, what's the math to this? The other 53%. You ain't give a rat's ass about them, but you give a rat's ass when dogs step on the spot. Like, I don't understand what's going on, bro. And then you try to hop back on. Your man's is gone now, my guy. By the way, this is only one part. This is just one part. This is the same part. Every game we... Don't hit level 40, bro. Don't hit level 40, because look what's about to happen right here. These dudes just ended that game. Watch how fast they hop off the spot, bro. Like y'all think I'm trolling? This is the same park. This is the same park. Y'all think this is a different park, huh? Like, y'all remember this dude from Earth? This is the dude in the red jacket. He was the first one to hop off the spot, bro. Do not hit level 40, bro. So what we about to do now, bro, I'm gonna show y'all. I don't know. It's like they can sense a level 40. I don't know why. Look, y'all know the looks. I have a look already made. Like, I don't have to put nothing on. When I press R2, this is my fit. Then I'm gonna put on my fitted cap. And watch. And I'm still not gonna get games. I'm still not. Just watch.
3 hours later.
Okay, so y'all see my fit, right? Y'all see my fit. I got my fitted cap, you know what I'm saying? I got me a little stash to make me look old. I look like an old head, bro. what am I supposed to do? Is there another game? What am I supposed to do? Okay, let's try to hop over here. I gotta like sneak around so they don't see my overall. They see my overall. So I'll hop on the spot. Guess what? What am I supposed to do if I can't get a game? No, like, it's like what is y'all? This is not 2K fault. This is y'all fault who played a game, bro. Why are y'all scared? Why are y'all scared for, bruh? We are in a new park. 22-0 or 2. There's no reason for them to hop off the spot, bro. There's no reason. Like, what's the reason? Why? They didn't check their phone or nothing. Why? Why did they hop off? Why are y'all hopping off the spot? Tell me why. Tell me why you running in a basketball game. Tell me why. Why you scared to play a game? Tell me why. Like, bro, I'm finna make a mixtape. It's called Tell Me Why. God damn. Like, bro, I don't understand. What's going on? Please, somebody help me. Like, I can't get it. Like, bro, I ended my stream twice because I couldn't get, I can't get a game for 30 to 45 minutes. I'm not gonna stream me chasing games, bro. Do you, like, what else? Like, chat, you can't see my tattoos. What am I supposed to wear? He doesn't have tattoos. He's wearing Jordans with a brown shirt and gray sweats. I'm wearing an old man suit with an old fitted cap to the back. What else am I supposed to do, bro? They just got done with that game, bro. 22-15. Hey, I'm just showing y'all what I'm going through. They can't even see my overall, because when I'm on the dots and they on the squad and they won the game, they can't see my overall and my rep unless they get on their phone. They didn't even get on their phone. So I'm confused why they hopping off. When they get on their phone, they can see I'm a level 40. They can't see I'm a level 40 if they don't get on their phone, bro. Here we go. We got a game right here. One game streak. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? He hopped off. Look, he hopped off. Only legit hopped up. Like, they're just running, bro. What am I supposed to do? What? What am I supposed to do? Because I don't know what to do. I didn't even hop on the spot yet. Only legit hopped on the spot and they hopped off. What am I supposed to... I don't know what else to say, bro. I don't know what else to do, bro. I ain't gonna lie, Ronnie and Mitch, 2K developers, Baluba, y'all see what I'm going through, man. I literally can't play the game. Not because of y'all, because y'all did y'all thing this year. This is better than 21. I'm having fun on this game. Like I said, I hit level 40 in five days. I'm grinding the game. I'm having fun. Me and my dogs, we rocking in the streams. We chilling. We going crazy. But I literally can't get a game. Like y'all see, this is one park. This is one, every time is one park. And then I gotta switch a park and it's the same stuff. Like, I don't know what else to do, bro. I don't. So, I don't know. Hey, Roddy, Mitch, hey, can I get a logo? You know what I'm saying? I rock with y'all boys. I love the game. I play the game. As I can see, I'm level 40. You know what I'm saying? You can check my little stats. No boosting, no nothing. You know what I'm saying? You can check all that. I'm going crazy. But I literally can't get a game. This video was supposed to be showing y'all my 99 overall, bro. This video right here is supposed to be showing y'all, but I literally couldn't get a game last night, bro. I couldn't get a game last night, and I'm like, hold on, bro. I gotta make a video about this, bro, because this is bad, bro. So like I said, bro, don't hit level 40 in this game, bro. This is the life of a level 40. Y'all watching live in effect. The life of a level 40. This go-kart is cool and all, but I can't get a game, bro. Y'all see, I literally can't get a game, bro. I don't know what to do, bro, but life of level 40, I almost cried yesterday, bro, because I was trying to record a vid for y'all boys, and I can't, bro. I literally can't. Like, it's not because I don't want to. It's not because I'm lazy. I literally can't. Not because the game's bad. Not because... Why are y'all running from games? Like, literally, bro, I seen a level 35 with a 30 win percent. Like, it doesn't matter. Like, let's check some win percents real quick. Like, bro, this dude's level 34. Like, let's check, like... Now, I got a 91 win percent. Not every level 30 and 40 has a 91 win percent. He has a 78 win percent. That's decent. You know what I'm saying? You could beat him, bro. Like, it's nothing crazy. Well, we got level another 30 right here. Let's check his win percent, bro. I don't know what else to do, bro. He has an 83. Okay. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Everybody's win percent is different. You can hit level 40. You can hit level 40 in the wreck. So I'm confused why you're running. And then I put on this boo-boo fit, and I still can't get a game. So I don't know what else to do, bro. Life of a level 40, bro. I'm done, bro.